Students, I'm your teacher Fatma, and today we're gonna be learning about addition and subtraction in millimeters, centimeters, and meters. As I've told you earlier, that mm stands for millimeters, cm stands for centimeters, and m stands for meters. Let's look at an example here. Here we have to add 67 millimeters into 5 millimeters. So let me tell you one thing, that millimeters can only be added into millimeters. Centimeters can only be added to into centimeters, and meters can only be added to meters. Now arrange the numbers according to the place value, units under units, and tens under tens. 67 plus 5 is 67 millimeters plus 5 millimeters is 72 millimeters. Okay, now look at the next question. 44 millimeters minus 9 millimeters. Now write units under units and tens under tens. 44 minus 9. We cannot subtract 9 from 4. Therefore, we're going to take carry from tens. Okay, that will be tens become 3 and units become 14. 14 minus 9 is 5, and 3 we're going to write as it is. Okay, now look at the next example. 48 meters 15 centimeters plus 14 meters 23 centimeters. Now what are we gonna do? We're gonna write meters under meters and centimeters under centimeters, and then we're gonna add them like I did. Can you see? It's on the screen. Now 5 plus 3 is 8, 2 plus 1 is 3, 8 plus 4 is 12, and 5 plus 1 is 6. 5, why did I say 5? Because I added the carry number number 1 to 4. Okay, now the next question is 36 meters 63 centimeters minus 28 meters 54 centimeters. Write centimeters under centimeters, meters under meters. 63 minus 54. Okay, we cannot add, we cannot subtract 4 from 3. We're gonna take carry from 6. That will become 13 minus 4. That will the answer will be 6, and 5 minus 5 is 0. So we cannot add, we cannot subtract 8 from 6. We're gonna take carry from 3. 3 will become 2, and 6 will become 16. 16 minus 8 is 8, and 2 minus 2 is 0. So the answer is 8 meters and 6 centimeters. So there it is. If you have any trouble about this, just let me know in our message me or call me in the school's number. And